Down in the harbor. On this great Wednesday.